That's soon as
this guy's soft at us. Yes, we're back with our reaction video today, guys. Yeah, we're reacting to Dusty Lucane. Now, I recently reacted to Dusty Lucane, and I think I reacted to Rolando. A lot of comments on that video because a lot of you were offended that I, you know, said that he sounds like Pop Smoke, even though that's just my opinion. Like, I just feel like he sounds like him. You know, I'm not dissing him at all because I thought he was a really good rapper. I really like his flow. In fact, I learned a lot from the comment section. I learned a lot, and like, you guys really taught me a few things about him, because I didn't even know that he went to prison and he just recently came out. So I think that's really interesting. So he's actually been around for a while. He's not actually new to the scene, which I thought he was. But let's react to this song called Rolling and Controlling Freestyle. I actually think this song is a TikTok song. I've seen it on TikTok before, but I haven't actually listened to the whole song. I've only seen like the 15 second clip of people dancing to this. So he's already going viral on TikTok. Like, that's crazy. Like, props to him. Like, he's blowing. He's blowing for real. Disclaimer, all weapons used in this video are props. No real firearms were used during the production of this music video. Okay, let's go. Okay, that's what he does then. That's his signature sound.
It's that 6x10 shit. Neighbors don't need no favors, them ends don't need no friends. Get me? Look. Listen, I walk in the spot, 30 on me and some chops. All my niggas really rock, roll, control.
Yeah.
Shout my layos, you know how my niggas move. But I ain't moving, I'm rolling and I'm shooting. I said, baby, it's crazy. I'll be really with them killing niggas and them drilling.
He's laugh. My God. That laugh just sounded so evil, so sinister. Like, this is why I'm coming to New York, because their voices, their accent is just like when he says baby, like the way Pop Smoke says baby to you, baby, it just sounds so nice. It sounds so nice. So watch me head to New York sooner or later. Trust me, I'm coming, guys, I'm coming.
Yeah. And the floors is off. I don't do this too much. I just talk that talk.
Yeah.
Then we talk back too. What's the word? What I wanna do? Empty out the clip. I'm with the Crips. Neighborhood shit. All of my niggas, they on shit. I ain't gotta be on, bitch. Hold on. I be so gone. Call up that boy YJ, gripping on the tool. He gon' break the rules. Boy, you a fool, you a fool. I said, Mad Max, he a demon. He let llamas fly. So, one call, that boy built for homicide. I ain't all ready, stay steady. Don't gotta say too much. I was in a pen with a couple killer niggas and I stayed tuned up. I can get you shot, get you packed up. Huh, that's soon as.
This guy sounds fat. Oh. Ooh. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, he may be the new guy that I'm vibing to right now, because he's hard. And I may have to take that statement back that I made in the last one, that he sounds a lot like Pop Smoke, because now I'm listening to this. This is actually very different to Pop Smoke. Like, it's not, it's just chill and like, same as Rolando. How Rolando was very like slow tempoed and he's just rapping, like his flow is quite different. It's very different, in fact, than Pop Smoke's. He just has a very deep voice, like a very deep voice, like Pop. And some of the things he says, like baby and Dior and the designer brands, I guess, and some of the words he says sounds like him. But in general, he definitely is a completely different artist. He definitely is. Definitely someone I'm gonna be vibing to, for sure. For sure, for sure.
Tooped up, I can get you shot, get you packed up, huh? That's on the set. I ain't gotta say too much. And I just let that bitch off. Stupid nigga, what you talking for? I ain't really in these streets, and I won't say no more.
Yeah.
Hold on, shake it. Huh. Just I said, just shake it. All this money that I'm making, bad bitches and they caking. Ass fat, huh? Heard that bad bitch what you're making. Put it in her place, put it in her face. Hold on, she was so wet. Grabbed on the tech, now I gotta lift the nigga up, leave his brother upset. Heard that little nigga telling, huh, I'm a felon, but I ain't even gonna act like I'm playing with a nigga. I'ma get him. I'm nasty. Bad bitches and they classy, they trashy. Ask me anything you really want. I'ma let him up, I'ma go dumb. Huh. I do this shit for fun. Tell them niggas check in with me, cause I keep a gun. Huh? You cannot play.
It's just funny because that you put a whole disclaimer in the beginning of the video saying that, oh, you know, don't take the gun seriously, they're fake guns, but bad guy is literally just talking a bunch of violence in this whole song. Like, so regardless of a disclaimer, we hear you, like, we hear the stuff you're saying. We hear the stuff you're saying, Dusty, like, you know. He got to chill, man. He got to chill with the incriminating lyrics because the police are watching, for real. But, yeah, he needs to stay low because we're not trying to get him back in the prison.
Keep a gun, huh? You cannot play 38.
I'm smiling.
That now I'm
he's crazy, I can tell. Ooh.
This is all I gotta say. I do it all for the game. Me and you is not the same. Mm-hmm. Stay in your place. Boy, you a lame. I carry the tool, and I'm still on the fifth with the eighth. Whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa. Bow, 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 bow. I love that. I love that. Oh, is that Matt D? Is that Pop Smoke's best friend? I swear that's Matt D. It looks like him, but I'm not sure. Because I know you guys just did say that they were like him and Pop, like they knew each other. Think they were, you know, street cousins, you would say. So yeah, that might be Mighty, isn't it? County of Kings. Whew, the NYPD showed up where? He's hard. He's hard. Alright, Dusty, yeah? I'm starting to like this guy. Okay, let me not say started, I think I do like him now. I think I was starting to like him on Rolando, but now I really do like him. And I'm definitely gonna have to start fanning him. But Dusty just seems like a beast. Like, he just seems like the gangster of the block. You could just tell everyone is scared of him. Because he's big too, like he's quite a big guy, you know. And the voice on top of that, you know, like, beware of that guy Dusty, you know. But I wish Pop was here to see this, because I imagine them on a song together there. Imagine them on a song together. That would have been dope. That would have been so dope. So guys, but anyways guys, that's my reaction. Hope you guys my reaction. Make sure you comment down below, like us for years, grab for new, and turn that notification button because I need it. Period.